I'm Minister Latika S. Carter, founder and president of Latika S. Carter Ministries. He who dwells in the secret place of the Most High will rest in the shadows of the Almighty. We will be able to say of the Lord that He is our refuge, our fortress. In God will we trust. I do understand that we're living in a time of unsurety and a lot of things that are happening in the world today. Nonetheless, this is the time in which we must put our hope and our trust in God. We know that He is more than able to do exceedingly, abundantly, above all we can ask, hope, or think, according to the power that works in us. Please don't allow your heart to be troubled. Please take a moment, assess where you are. Know that God is watching over you. He is protecting you and your families. This right here, what we're facing right now, is nothing too hard for God. We have to continue to lean on Him and depend on Him. But by all means, even when there may be a crisis going on in the world today, God can give us peace where we are. Even when there is uncertainties all around us, we can still pull in on the joy that we need, because the joy of the Lord is our strength. He is protecting you and your loved ones. He is watching over you and your family, your friends, your belongings, what He has already given to you. There is nothing that He will allow to happen that is beyond His scope, that is beyond His strategic planning. If He's allowing things to happen, trust and believe He knows the plans and the thoughts that He has for you. He knows. He already knows. You're not counted out. He's counted you in. I don't care what it feels like. I don't care what it looks like. Have an assurance in the God that you serve, in the God that you have read about, in the God that you have heard about. He is still moving. He is still performing miracles. He is still performing signs and wonders. And all of those things are a testament to show. Just stay in position, keep your trust in Him, and work on your dreams, work on your visions. Even if you got to do it in the safety of your own home, allow God to minister to your soul today. Allow God to serenade you with the sweet songs and even with scriptures from out of His own word. Allow God to be that comforter for you, the same comforter that you needed in your past from losing your loved ones before, or not even knowing where your next meal was going to come from, or even experiencing the loss of a job, the loss of a home, or relationships, hurts and pains. God is the same God on those things, as He is the same God with the same power and authority to bring us out of this situation that we're facing right now. My brother, my sister, I can assure you, there is nothing too hard for God. If you take a moment to look back over the track record, you can quickly see God has done it for you then, and He sure enough can do it for you now. All we have to do is lean on Him, depend on Him. I dare you, no matter where you are right now, however you're listening to this message, to just give God some praise and thank Him in advance for what you haven't even seen to come to pass in your life yet, because He already knows what He has in store for you. He is the same God that is restoring. He is the same God that is bringing family members back together, healing the sick. He is the same God that is raising the dead. There is nothing too hard. The same way we've seen Him work in the Bible, the way that we read about, is the same God with the same power that can do more than our minds can even articulate or imagine that God can do for us. Keep your trust in Him, knowing that He is the God. He is the God that heals thee. He is the God that delivers thee. He is the God that will feed you and your family. He is the God that will shelter you, provide for you, keep you safe from all hurt, harm, and danger. We are here for you. There are people who love you, may not even know you, that are praying for your safety, praying for the fear that you may be experiencing right now to be dismissed off of you, and to allow the peace of God that surpasses all understanding flow into your life even now. The same God that can allow joy that overflows like a river to flow into your heart even now. There is nothing, my brothers and my sisters, too hard for our God to do. Believe, same God then, same God now. We just pull on that power and praise him in advance for what he's going to do. He's going to show off for his people. This is the year, double for your trouble, joy for your shame. This is the year that God is still going to come through for you like never before. Will you continue to put your trust in him and not allow your heart to sink by what you hear and what you see with your eyes? Rest in the shadows of the Almighty. We will say of the Lord that he is our fortress. He is our shield, our strong tower, a present help in the time of trouble. We will not be moved. We will stand firm on his word, stand firm in his love, stand firm with our feet planted by the rivers of the water, like the trees that their roots run deep. Even though the winds are blowing, we may bend, but we're not gonna break, because God is on our side. May the joy of the Lord bless you real good today. Peace and blessings.